Inside of me.
I don't fight for good. And I don't fight for evil. I just fight.
I will say it once more.
I am you. And you are me.
I will bear the burden of your wrath and your life, Asura. Your death shall be the foundation of my world.
Yes. The source of your power is your wrath. It is so powerful it could scorch your very body. Unleash your rage and let your arm do the rest. Yes! Give in to the fury!
Father!
I won't lose myself again.
You have extraordinary power, Asura.
It is power that cannot protect anything.
Oh, yes, it can. It can save the world.
Save the world? This power? Ridiculous. I will not let you take any more lives!
Yeah! Yasha!
Move!
What are you doing?
It does not involve you.
What?
This is no time to argue.
Two children who think they're gods.
Me. That too was my fault.
I see. Perhaps I have underestimated the power of your wrath.
However, it is not enough. You will not be able to defeat it with that. To fight the will of the entire planet, you must attain power greater than that of a god. Behold, this is that very power.
Doesn't matter how big you get.
Well, we finally agree.
That doesn't make us friends.
Of course not. Still, Deus, so this is your decision. But this is...
Now stop talking to yourself.
Asura, you...
With a target that big, we can't miss!
Always dwelling on the fight.
Very well!
Who said you could board?
You and I will settle this later. Now fly!
Do not blame me if you fall off.
Shut up.
Let's go!
Watch it!
I'm on it.
Deus, once the commander of the Eight Guardian Generals, a symbol of Shinkoku Trastrium's military might, and now self-proclaimed god and leader of the Seven Deities, his reign of terror ends now.